remember Michael told me repeatedly that they were going to kill him, that he was going to die. And he would say that. And when I heard my mother scream, "He's dead," immediately I said, "Who did it?" I didn't say what for, what of, what happened, who did it. Because he repeatedly said that. And he not only told me, he told my mother as well. Yeah. And she mentions it quite often too.
And who did it?
There's quite a few of them. The doctor that you're looking at, the doctor that you see there, was the fall guy. That's what he was. He was the fall guy.
And so there are people in the background?
There are people in the
pulling
background.
Pulling strings?
Yes, absolutely.
He felt that people wanted him gone, wanted him dead. He would always say that. For him to say that, he must have known something. It's just some of the mean, evil, vicious people didn't want him around for some reason. They're greedy. That's what it is. Don't take that out. They are greedy.
And it doesn't seem to matter, and it doesn't seem right, 'cause the wind has brought no fortunes to life right alone at night. And don't you judge him for my composure, 'cause I'm bothered every day. And she didn't leave a letter, she just upped and went away. Who is it?
He's dead to my mother that they're trying to kill me.
Do you think Conrad Murray was part of that? Was he complicit?
I think he's kind of like a fall guy.
So you think he knew? Do you think he did that on purpose, Conrad Murray?
I think he knew the players. And I think if you squeeze his hand hard enough, he would say.
Who do you think they are?
They're just people in the industry. When you become so big, you have enemies. This was done to him purposely.
Do you think someone killed him first?
Oh, yeah, yeah. And it will come out.
So you think there was some sort of conspiracy to kill your brother?
Absolutely.